Could the gas you're using lead to car problems?
There's supposed to be standards and everything. I have seen a lot of problems out of certain brands of fuel, and I'm not going to mention them. But there is a standard called top tier. And I would just look up a top tier fuel, and they have a list of stations in the United States. And top tier is a independent, private, they have a standard.